It was all a dream on the scene, making mean.
Then I came along and changed everything.
From ciphers to diapers.
Green jiggly things.
But the grind don't stop.
We just got a bigger team.
All the way to the top.
Mom, what does that mean?
The time is now or never. We are dream team.
I was gonna get paid for this.
What's up, guys? It's your girl, Lyric Kane, a.k.a. Nene, a.k.a. whatever it is that you want to call me. Back with my mini-me.
Corey.
A.k.a.
Corey, a.k.a. whatever.
Smalls, a.k.a. Baby Kane, a.k.a. whatever it is you want to call her. We are back with yet another reaction video.
Everybody's name is every silly name.
Yeah?
And they said Nicole. Nene.
That's not funny.
Polly Ponto.
We are back with yet another reaction video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Demi Lovato, Sorry Not Sorry. And Corey's working on a picture. You're going to show us when we're done?
Mm-hmm.
So she'll show us when we're done. You already know the original video link will be in the description box down below, as well as all of our social media links. Make sure that you follow us on IG. Best friends since birth. And we now have... Show them. We now have a Facebook page, too, and make sure you head over there and follow us on FB, Best Friends Since Birth.
To it.
Go ahead, baby. Okay. Oh, excuse me. Also, sorry. Also, check out my music page on IG, Lyric Kane Official. Also, in the description box down below, you'll be able to find my other YouTube channel. Yeah? Okay. Make sure you head over there and check out my music. If you like what you hear, then go ahead and give the video... Go ahead and give the video a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out on all of my latest music videos, original songs, cover songs, remakes, remixes, challenges, and live performances. And with that being said, I'm going to... Sorry. Hold on, guys.
You forgot the value.
Exactly. Look at you, smarty pants. There you go, clever claws. Let's get right into the video. Thank you. On June 29th, Demi threw a house party and we made a music video. This is what happened. I've always wanted to do that, guys. Real talk. It was a nice house. Okay. Hey, just living it up. That wins? You know what it kind of reminded me of? How they did the video for Beauty and the Beast with Justin Bieber and Nicki Minaj. But yeah, there's supposed to be like lost footage or something like that at this pool party. Come here, Smalls. She's mad at me, but it was getting a little grown up and I needed her to walk away. The last thing I need is for her to go to school tomorrow. My mommy let me watch. No, sweetheart. The Christian people at the Christian school gonna be looking at me funny. But that right there, I hurt your feelings. Mm. I'm sorry, but that was grown up, Filio. I didn't know. You forgive me?
You're silly.
Okay, I love you. Okay, so that right there was definitely pretty cool. Did not know that was Demi Lovato. I have heard this on the radio. My mom plays the heck out of that song. She loves that song. Demi was looking mighty good, swagged out, just enjoying life to the fullest. Loved it. She had some hella cameos up in there as well from Wiz Khalifa, Paris Hilton, Jamie Foxx. Just like, I think I seen Teyana Taylor. Don't get me wrong. Because I could be wrong, but I want to say I've seen Teyana Taylor and a couple of other familiar faces. Definitely fun. Love the bright colors. Love the set dressing. That gave me life. Y'all don't even understand. Give me more Demi to check out in the comment section down below. Also, go ahead and give this video a thumbs up. Subscribe and turn on notifications so that you don't miss out. Till next time, guys.
Peace out. We're
at it. Peace out. We're at it.